Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know we'll be here for the music, but not necessarily fish out of water to this song either. When this drop, this put Tyleb Kweli on the map. Couldn't escape it. Could not escape it. This beat by High Tech is crazy. Shout out, what happened to High Tech? High Tech had a lot of dope production, and my style of production too, where it's real smooth and jazzy and mellow. He had a lot of those fire type of instrumentals, just like this one right here. You bringing me back to my the younger Trey right here.
Let me practice.
This is the younger Trey playlist right here that you want. You know how many times I freestyle off this beat?
Kweli, I can't say it, that's why.
You know how many freestyles I did off of this? That bass line.
Yeah, you pronounce my name? Kweli. Any questions? I bring many blessings with my man High Tech, and he from the Natty. Kweli. We make the sky crash, feel the fly track. Get your hands up like a hijack, fists in the air. Kweli. Keep them there like natural mystic or smoke when the spliff's lit. It's a revolutionary. Kweli. They ask me what I'm writing for. I'm writing to show you what we're fighting for. Say Talib is Talib. If it's hard, try spelling it phonetically. If not, then just let it be like Nina Simone. You probably don't listen, B. Even when we suffer losses, I count the victory. Sometimes it's far in between. I'm sad to say you got my brain crowded like sunset on a Saturday. I know my son wept cause his dad's away. Stop crying, be strong for your mama is what I had to say to my little man named Imani. Start the party, my crew hot. Feel these two shots like the blast from a double barrel shot. It's got to be the man High Tech and Kweli who make you rock the body. Start the party, my crew hot. Feel these two shots like the blast from a double barrel shot. It's got to be the man High Tech and Kweli.
I remember when it all started. Back in the day when me and mom first party. High Tech from the beginning, I stayed advanced. A young chameleon, adapt to any circumstance. Peak game,
You know, always heard that part where Kweli starts the verse with High Tech. It's like you didn't erase the reference all the way, or did y'all leave it in there together? Because we know High Tech a producer. Or did he write these bars? I always thought Kweli wrote these bars.
Never been a lazy nigga. Stayed on my hustle, concentrate to get the paper bigger. Stay focused while other cats.
But High Tech delivery is good.
Stay high, he delivered it good. Stacking my chips to get a 4 points. This shit ain't over. For the gusto, keep getting that provo. It's High Tech on the track like Flojo. Bet you ain't even know I had flow though.
I didn't. If you wrote that, I didn't know. It sounded like Tyleb wrote it.
It's two shots like the blast from a double barrel shot. It's got to be the man High Tech.
Me either. I didn't. I still don't believe he did though. I ain't gonna lie. You're gonna have to go in the interview and say High Tech wrote this.
Yeah, this is Gil Scott-Heron, and I'm from Palm, you see, like everybody knows where that is, so that's where I'm from. Talib Kweli and DJ High Tech, Reflection Eternal, the new album is called The Train of Thought. I'm urging everybody to get a ticket and get on the train, because that's what you need.
Rest in peace, Gil Scott-Heron. And shout out Talib Kweli. I don't know how you pulled that off on your first album. I guess because you were signed, you kind of had access to pretty much anybody at this point in time, I would like to think. But I don't know. Classic, timeless. That beat is still fire till this day. We talking 20 years later. This beat is still one of the dopest instrumentals I've ever heard in hip-hop history. So smooth, so groovy. And Tyleb Kweli did work. With High Tech. Respectfully, High Tech, I don't believe you wrote that. But if you did, shout out to you. Great verse.